It is 6:30 in the morning on a Saturday. Why am I awake at 6:30 in the morning on a Saturday? Because I'm traveling today. I'm about to go get to a train that will go to another train that will bring me to the airport so that I can go to Vienna. I've never been to Vienna before. I don't know any German. I know, like, hallo and danke and bitte and, sprechen Sie English, then ich liebe dich. So that should be interesting. And then after Vienna, I'm going to Prague, also a place that I've never been to. Also, don't speak any Czech. Should be interesting once more. I can't form thoughts. It's too early. Oh, bye. A couple hours ago at like 12:30, took the airport shuttle into the middle of the town city, and then immediately met up with an old friend from high school, and we went to a cafe and got cake. It was so good. It was like black forest with like fresh cherries instead of like the crushed up ones, which is better because I like fruit to be fresh. And kind of caught up with each other and chatted and fun reminiscing and all of that. And then I went to my hostel, and here it is. This is my bed. That one, that's my bed. And that's my locker right next to it. This, I wonder if I can show you. This hostel, this full, like, hostel is huge. Like, it is immense. It's like one of those places where you come for the ambiance, which is one of the reasons that I chose it. And all total, this room has 10 residents, myself included, but that's okay because some of them are in a separate room. And we have our own bathroom and our own shower. And I'm here for 3 days. So let's make the most of it. I'm going to go exploring. Shisha!